always think about what in medicine we call the counterfactual. Now, what is a counterfactual? Well, it's just a really fancy term for what would have happened otherwise. So if there's a change in life, if you hear that something's gone up, something's gone down, maybe a risk has increased, always try and find the answer to that question of, well, what were things like before, and what would things be like if that hadn't changed?